There was a little girl and she rocked some golden hair. She liked to go for walks and she had a special flair. One day she went into the woods and came across a house. She liked to go exploring, so she crept in like a mouse. Uh-oh, oh no, go slow, oh no. Now Goldilocks was hungry from her walking in the woods. She wandered to the kitchen where she hoped to find the goods. The smell of porridge filled the air, she had to have a taste. She saw three bowls just sitting there, they shouldn't go to waste. Uh-oh, oh no. Biggest spoon and she took a little taste, but quickly she discovered that she took the bite in haste. The soup was much too hot for her, she stumbled to her feet. Perhaps the second largest bowl would be the one to eat. Uh-oh, uh-oh, oh no, oh no. Go slow, go slow. Oh no, oh no. The second bite was much too cold, it wasn't good at all. She'd have to have the final bowl, but it was rather small. The porridge tasted perfect and the temperature was right, and it wasn't long till Goldilocks had swallowed every bite. Uh-oh, oh no. Go slow, oh no. Now Goldilocks was sleepy, so she wandered to the den, where she saw three chairs just waiting, and the game began again. She tried the largest chair, but it was way too big for her. The second chair was much the same, and it had lots of fur. The little chair was cozy, and she thought it was just right. But when she settled into it, the chair gave her a fright. She broke it into pieces, and she fell onto the ground. But Goldilocks was sleepy, were there any beds around? Uh-oh, oh no. Go slow, oh no. She climbed into the biggest bed and wiggled all around. It wasn't very cozy, it was harder than the ground. The second bed was much too soft, it didn't give her rest. But when she found the smallest bed, she knew that it was best. Uh-oh, oh no, go slow, oh no.
Perhaps I'll take a little nap and I'll be on my way. A nap would be the perfect cure to get me through my day.
But while she'd lay there snoozing in a house that wasn't hers, the bears came back and looked around to find a place to skirm. Uh-oh,
oh no. Go slow, oh no.
They walked into the kitchen and they noticed something weird. And Papa Bear stared at the bowls and calmly stroked his beard.
Someone has been here, check it out, just eating up a grub. Hey Mama Bear, my soup is gone, I think I need some love.
Whoa, oh, what no? To the den and they could not believe their eyes. Not only did she try the chairs, but to their great surprise, the little chair was broken. Mama Bear took out her claws. Now Baby Bear was hungry with no place to rest his paws. Uh-oh,
uh-oh,
oh no,
oh no.
Go slow,
go slow.
Oh no.
Oh no.
They wandered up the stairs and then they walked into their room. Papa Bear looked at his bed and he began to fume. Mama Bear could see that someone also tried her bed, cause the sheets had been disturbed, she saw an imprint of a head. Baby Bear let out a gasp and called them to his side. They saw the culprit lying there, there was no place to hide. Papa Bear let out a roar and Goldilocks awoke. She looked around and realized their anger was no joke. She scrambled down the stairs and then she bolted out the door. And Goldilocks was never seen or heard there anymore. The moral of the story, if you made it to the end, don't wander into places where you haven't got a friend. If you are not invited, you should never eat the grub. And if you want to spend the night somewhere, you may be called a scrub. Uh-oh, oh no. Uh-oh.
Come on, girl. Start kicking it cat style. Super cat out.